I have to say this. The makeup, the Winston Churchill makeup, yes. I thought maybe you'd gained a ton of weight to play him because it is so good. And almost every other movie you see, you think, oh, that's it. It's, yeah, but it doesn't look great. Yeah, it's so great looking, and your performance matches that. I mean, it really is remarkable.
Yeah, we had a great, wonderful artist called Kazuhiro Tsuji, who had retired from the movie business. So with Darkest Hour, I had to go and seduce him back and get him back. And there was also a wonderful makeup artist, Lucy Sibic, and David Malinowski, who worked on me for 3 hours, 15 minutes every morning. And it is a benchmark. It sets a new standard for makeup.
Is it true, and I know, and congratulations, I know you've been married since the last time I saw you, that you proposed to your wife in as Winston Churchill?
As Winston. There was a break in the filming, and we had talked about it, and I just felt the urge. And took her into the, we were down in the war rooms, and I took her into the mat room. And as Winston Churchill, I said, will you marry me? She said, yes. And then someone said, hey, Gary, we're ready for you.
So you did not get a chance to consummate as Winston Churchill. Because, or did you?
Well, it's funny you should say that.
Yes, it is funny.
Yes, because my wife has often said she went to bed with Winston Churchill, but woke up with Gary Oldman. she put up for a year of my work and research and all things Winston Churchill. She was an absolute...
Well, I think it paid off. Maybe not for her, but for you, it really did. And we're going to see the results of that when we return. Gary Oldman is here. Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. If you like that, click the subscribe button below, and good things will happen forever.